just a few words.
Listen to me.
Please sit down, Sam. Just a few words. I've been thinking about some things. You know, if you'd have been a preacher, your brothers would have been preachers. If you'd have been a soldier, they'd be soldiers. You know that. I mean, they all came here because of you. I mean, you called, they came running. That's because they look up to you. They always expect you to know what's best. But even they know you don't shoot cops.
I promise you.
I never asked you where all this came from because I didn't want to hear you lie.
I don't want you to worry about it. Now, come
please,
on. I got to go.
Don't come to me.
Actually totally give me nightmares. Remember those Kool-Aid commercials? Where that big talking bowl of punch, you would come crashing through your fucking wall in your living room. You wouldn't even know he'd just,
oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Right? And the little kids were all excited, yes, yes! And then they would drink out of him after debris fell in his open, dumb head.
Oh yeah.
Him and his crazy tights. I don't like that. I don't like where Juice wears tights. It's a horrible combination of bowl of juice wearing tights. Fuck drinking out of him. If that was me, I'd be like, no. You fix that wall before my dad gets home from work. He's gonna beat me with a belt. He's not gonna believe a talking bowl of fruit punch came in here. You stupid idiot. Yeah, coming through the wall looks real fucking cool. Using the front door is cool. Don't touch me, you drink.